Okay, it's Frank Fallico of the Fallico Group, and I'm back in the red chair with our weekly segment around real estate and what's happening in the GTA. So needless to say, the media is still fear-mongering, sales are plummeting across the GTA, oh my goodness, the sky's falling. Buyers, of course, smell blood in the water and think, man, maybe I can just wait. This has been the 20-30% price drop that I've been hoping and praying comes. Well, pause, not so fast. So, if we take a moment to dissect this really, as interest rates may climb and prices drop, there's a correlationship. We call it a teeter-totter effect, a counterbalance, if you will. What does that mean? It means unless you have cash in your pocket and you don't need the bank's money, then while the home came down in price, the cost to borrow the money has gone up. So after 3, 4, or 5 years of borrowing that money, you're at the exact same place you would have been. So what does this really mean? Well, if you're a buyer, time is really your worst enemy anyway. So the longer you wait, the more you stand to pay eventually. And if you're a seller, you need to be very strategic because obviously buyers do smell blood in the water and are not gonna necessarily pay you top dollar. Even more importantly, why you might need a team that understands those dynamics and separates you from the pack or the sheep. And I hate to be condescending, but essentially you don't wanna get caught up into this teeter-totter effect. It could cost you money as a seller, and it could cost you an opportunity to buy a home if you're a buyer at the right price.